What's up, guys? You're watching another episode of Third Coast Fishing, and today we're out here in Galveston, Texas. We're gonna be fishing the jetties today. We're gonna be using live shrimp, spoons. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and give us the thumbs up. We just got out here. We got everything all rigged up. The sun is just coming up, just barely breaking through. Over there, we are right next to Pleasure Pier, the first jetty with the basically the concrete walk path. So we're gonna get out here and get all set up and start fishing, man. Hopefully the water is super calm. Check it out. Look at this water, bro. Unheard of. Look at that. That is like glass. So hopefully we get some good luck today. Water looks pretty clear so far, man. It looks like a pretty good day, so let's see what happens. I'm excited. I'm ready to catch some fish. So. You guys can see that, dude? I think that was a tarpon, bro. I may be mistaken, bro. I'll have to look back on the footage, bro, but that pretty much looked like a tarpon. Spec? You little humble. What's up, boys? Little bitty baby spick.
Good bait for what? Drone?
Reds.
That lady fish for you too?
Yeah.
You cut yours or you just probably got to cut it?
Yeah, you got to cut it. Dude, I swear I saw a tarpon.
I swear I saw one jump out of the water.
I swear I saw a tarpon.
also up, got a whiting on a popping cork. It's weird as shit.
Yep. I tell you what, man, I believe. I've got a whole bunch of sharks. Put a popping cork and croakers out here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, right in the bay out there where that sandbar is. About as far as you can cast. Got a bunch on the other side of the main entrance too.
Yeah.
Get the little spit. Not bad. Caught it on the foot.
All right, we moved down a little bit. Caught a couple of ladyfish, speckled trout at the first spot. We're here now at the 61st pier. And we are not going in, but we are gonna fish right on the outside of it. And we're gonna see if we can catch something. We're trying to catch some trout or something. We got some live shrimp still. So we're gonna try to go through that. And we're just gonna be fishing with a popping cork, so we'll see what's up. So, a little 14. Not quite big enough. Another speck. Another smaller one. Ooh, he won't bite me. Look on his tail. Look at that. There's some parasites or something. Go. Now we got him off. He's good to go.
Another little speck. This is the one that had all that stuff on his tail.
All right, guys, we got a few specks here. We're gonna move on down to beach a little bit. We're catching fish, but it's just like nothing of great size, you know. I want some keepers or something, so we're gonna head on down to the end of the seawall. We got a few live shrimp left. We're gonna see if we can't catch some specks with that. Met one of the subscribers today, so he said he's gonna go to Seawolf a little bit later. Might meet him out there, we'll see. So we'll see how it goes, man. We're out here, it's like only 11-12 o'clock maybe, so we still got all day. So we're gonna make some rounds today, so stick with us. We're gonna catch some more fish. This might be a long one, but you know, this is the typical life that I live. Just not catching anything, running around from spot to spot until we catch something for you guys. So, all right, stick with us. All right, guys, we're at the end of the seawall. I'm gonna try to catch some trout. Got a couple more shrimp left. So we're gonna see what we could do. Oh yeah, boys, we got something good. Nice little speck. Nice spec too. It's up. It's a keeper. We're gonna keep it. Solid fish, guys. That's why we gotta move around. There we go, boys. Yeah, it's another good speck. Hell yeah, look at that one. Number two. He'll keep two. So, another 15 and a halfer. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Got those two keeper specs. Worked all morning to get those two bad boys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up. We'll see you next time. Peace.